things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this shadow.
Silence! Don't you know it's golden?
Maybe more dangerous than to dance with the devil. The devil does not have bullets!
What about this Dr. Monty guy? Who is he? Where is he?
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
We are legion. We are ready.
Still in a face breaking mood. Back off. Bring it on. We'll take whatever you've got.
You know, I think we should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect.
Jawbones, bone jaws.
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow, what just came out of my mouth?
For warnings is over, mein Hellspawn. I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
So, that huge monster that's flying about overhead? What is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Back here! Gonna finish this!
Buckets and reap the reward. All right, one more time and I'm done. For real. Oh, sorry, throat's a little hoarse. Never a bad time for a bonfire.
Little victories that matter. both the big ones, of course. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Your son will become legend.
I know we've had our differences, but I am a little bit sad.
That's your idea of a real challenge, Shadow Man?
To do with me. I can promise you that.
This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
We must focus on what is important. If only I could remember what was important.
I will show you the true meaning of suffering.
Don't want to make me mad today!
Behold!
Promised us a better tomorrow, Richtofen. Instead, you may have doomed our eternal souls.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
You have sealed your own fate.
Well, aren't you an ugly little creature?
Where was Fury and Jade?
This was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. I will arm myself, perhaps for the last time.
Think appropriate time or place to rest.
For the Nikolai.
Perhaps we are doomed. No more.
You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Fight is about to get uglier than usual. My kind of uglier.
It really isn't what it used to be. I hate carrying an empty weapon. Feels like such a waste of energy. As I'm sure you know by now, I really would prefer you not to die.
I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? Perhaps you return favor sometime, huh?
Allow yourself to embrace the chaos. Maybe my parasitism can enlighten you? Things are serious around whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
attempting to cover basic expenses.
I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
Curse you, dragon! Hey! Other soldiers! Identify yourself!
I fear the object of our mission may not be willing to embrace his fate.
There is so much to do. The vessel for Maxis, the openings of the gateways, I'm getting confused. Curse these 115 induced delusions!
to secure Nikolai von Pulver. That is all that matters.
Ancient creatures of legend manifest before our eyes!
Tsaritsyn? Volgograd? Nein, this is Stalingrad! Maxis, can you still hear me? We are so close!
There will be no more boards to board. One day soon.
That tool was a little too close! Fear my wrath! As soon as I manage to get back on my feet!
Defeat teaches us much about ourselves.
Smash ammo!
Once more, we are blessed with fresh surprise. Ever more twisted. Did you know that this is what we would find in this realm, Richtofen?
We are close, but I fear something is wrong. There is something I am missing. I may do it. I really don't feel like running around everywhere.
Choose a battle you will not win. I seek a weapon worthy of a warrior, but I must be realistic. A fire will shed them of their flesh, melt their brittle bones.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city!
Other Nikolai is cross. We must free him in order to ensure that his mortal soul is safely extracted.
That's right. Nikolai, he is the last. Once we have him contained, he will come for us. Different he, obviously. For my plans to succeed, I will need more.
Strength. The sound of the hammer puts my mind at ease.
Perhaps you've come to help me, friend. That would be good. For years, I have had only one friend. Say hello to Vodka.
Appears to have consumed this dimension's Nikolai.
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry actions if we can avoid it.
Power restored. Systems operational. Maxis!
Another voice. Female. German. Failure reflects unfavorably upon us.
Ignore!
What has happened to this city? This is not something from my memory. My other self appears insane.
There is so much to do. A vessel for Maxis. The openings of the gateways. I'm getting confused. Curse these 115 and Deuce delusions! We are here to secure Nikolai von Pointborn. That is all that matters.
Dragons? What in Lenin's name is going on?
Tsaritsyn? Volgograd? Nein, this is Stalingrad. Maxis, can you still hear me? We are so close! I fear something is wrong. There is something I am missing.
Weapon, just as I remember.
Yes.
of this unexpected gift? Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city. I do not wish to stand in the ruins of this once proud city any longer than we have to. We should find me.
That's right. Nikolai, he is the last. Once we have him contained, he will come for us. Different than he, obviously.
I like gum so much, I would gladly pay double.
Or half.
Maybe quite.
Now you will fear my wrath. As soon as I manage to get back on my feet... I'm glad you recognize how vital my continued existence is to us all.
I have many memories of Shotgun. Few of them are happy. Firebreather wishes to turn us into toast.
lava pipes!
curse you, dragon!
I fear the object of our mission may not be willing to embrace his fate.
There is so much to do. A vessel for Maxis, the openings of the gateways. I'm getting confused. Curse these 115 and loose delusions! We are here to secure Nikolai von Poitou. That is all that matters.
Ancient creatures of legend manifest before our eyes!
Tsaritsyn? Volgograd? Nine, this is Stalingrad! Maxis, can you still hear me? We are so close!
I will not fall now.
I do not look forward to some calluses this will no doubt leave upon my once nimble fingers.
The worlds we encounter grow ever more twisted. Did you know that this is what we would find in this realm, Richtofen?
We are close, but I fear something is wrong. There is something I am missing. I really can't remember the last time I had a golden meow.